It's very important to us to make sure all families are seen and heard and make sure that all the kids get a chance to have fun and live their best life as a kid. I mean, that's what being a kid is about. It's about playing and having fun and enjoying life. It's kind of the best. Working with kids is a really special experience because they're just so wonderful and they're so happy about life, and just seeing how excited they are about art in general or anything, it just, I love it.
We're super excited to be part of the Chalk Arts Festival this year. As a children's museum, we see all kinds of families from all different backgrounds, and foster children don't always get a lot of representation, so we're really excited to be out here representing them, but also giving them a platform to feel seen and celebrated.
I am really excited. I love the Chalk Festival. This is the first time I brought my little kids with me, and I'm here with my really great friend Kristen, and so we're just enjoying a play date at the Gateway and looking at all the cool art. Do you guys like the art?
Yeah.
Yeah?
They're the best. I can't even make that.
It's a really diverse community with a lot of really diverse art styles. It's really cool to walk around and see people, cartoons, like nature, just all of the different ideas that people have to represent the theme. And it's really fun to see all of the kids walk by, especially. One kid passed and said that we were artists and we're teachers, but to kids, like anyone who does anything is an expert, and they see everyone as magical and talented, and it's nice. We want kids to feel that way forever.